What on earth are you doing, Brother Eric?
I just thought I heard something down in the basement. As you know, it's locked. There's nothing down there.
But
to my knowledge, that door has not been opened in 25 years. So it's unlikely you heard anything at all, except perhaps rats. Now, I believe you have chores to do before Vespers?
Yes, Father Anthony.
Eric, if I may speak frankly, I'm beginning to doubt your dedication to the ways of our order.
Father...
Never mind. Just try to prove me wrong, will you?
What? I think our midnight prankster is back.
Okay, we know you're out there. Come out before we call the police. Hello?
Are you all right?
No.
You don't like me.
Why should I? You want Raphael.
You don't know what I want. And I didn't know monks had boyfriends. Or smoked.
It's Matthew.
Brother, was there something you needed? I'm almost done here.
Sorry, and am I making you uncomfortable?
Just a tad jumpy these days.
I think we all are. But it'll be all right now that he's here.
You sure you're feeling all right, brother?
I've never felt better, boy. Just this damn hunger. Nothing keeps it away for long.
I could fix you something.
What is the meaning of this outrage? Both of you, to the confessional chamber, immediately!
Thank you.
isn't real.